welcome to the next Mario Sports Mix episode. Today we're gonna be doing Volleyball Mushroom Cup. Oh wait, not exhibition. Tournament. No, start over. We'll be doing 3-on-3. Let's choose Deji. Ninja.
No.
And Bowser. Here we go. First round. Here we go.
Yo.
Hold on, let's check the camera a bit. There, that's bad. There we go. These guys are gonna be really easy. Don't you guys know how to spike? Shoot, I hit it out. Guys are so easy. Do ninja next. Oh my god, this is gonna be easy. Can I receive the ball so I can get points? Or like my special mirror? I'm deciding a spike, huh? However, that won't defeat me. Shoot. Missed. Oh my god. God dang it, why didn't I jump? Yeah. Ninja hit it, not me. Dang it. Let's use bow set. There's Bowser's move. Let's play as ninja next. These guys are so stupid. I'm getting launch aces over and over again. And I know that's a tennis term, I don't know if it's a volleyball term, but still. It's the same thing. I can't believe we have to get 15 points to do this. Yeah, that's first Daisy next. Man, am I gonna get any coins? Any items in this? This is getting boring really fast. Shoot, that was out. Oh wow, that was a fast one. Well, we can use Ninja's special move next. That's all. Make this as quick as and painless as we can. Jeez, they can't even beat Daisy's special shot, which in my opinion is one of the weakest special shots in the game. That's only because it only makes a garden of flowers and then shoots the ball. Still like it though, but it doesn't really help when you're against harder opponents. Yahoo! good. We at least got one coin. This match will go a little quicker. Are these guys really that weak? We stink at this. Not that all people in the Mushroom Cup are good, because they all stink. Everyone in the Mushroom Cup stinks. Fight Slime. Will you be a little harder this time, guys?
Yo!
Why is it blue? I don't think I've ever noticed those lagoons or that, all those, yeah, whatever's back there. So I'm pretty sure it's a lagoon back there. I never noticed that back there because I don't play on this course at all in volleyball. So I think this is the first time I really noticed it. Pretty sure I saw it before, but I didn't acknowledge it. You guys stink at this game. Okay, let's get this done. You wanna fight? Huh? Looks like you do. Fine then. We'll fight. Plus, I didn't notice, I noticed that one of the, it didn't have the arrows on one of the blue circles. I wonder why that happened. How long do you plan on being so pathetic? Jeez, I got an out again. Oh my god. Let's use Bowsing. Might be a slow one, but at least he can hit the ball pretty good. Not that Daisy can't hit the ball good. She hits the volleyball really good. But Bowser is a power type, so he is more you need him more for this kind of job. Need someone to smash something good at Bowser, not Daisy. Ow, god dang it. I set for Ninja though. Plus, those should be at the Indians. Dang it. I'm really angry now. Let's end this. Bowser, this is your job. But you're bad at running, Bowser. You know that. Ended it. Hee hee hee. This is so boring. I've been sitting in my seat for the whole time. What happened there? I didn't see. Yes! Time to get more points. To end this more quickly. Ninja. Let's see if I fill up my special gauge first or defeat you guys first. Cause you guys sure are pathetic. Looks like my special gauge filled up first. Take this.
All right. Julian!
That was great, Bowson. Oh god. Pay attention to the volleyball, not what we're doing. That's some advice for when you participate in your next match. For now, bye-bye. Continue. Of course, we're going to do the last match of the tournament. Luigi versus Moogle. Looks like Moogle won. Final round. Let's go to Moogle. Peach's Castle. Different course than the basketball one. Yo! Don't forget about that wall. The fountain wall. Might I even need to do anything? See, I'm so awesome, I scored without doing anything. I know that was the wall, but, yeah, I'm just gonna take credit for it. Or I should probably give them credit for their stupidity, because... Hey guys, these guys are so stupid, they tried to volleyball into a wall. Shoot, another out. Daisy's curves too much. That was almost an out. Maybe I hit it a bit farther than I wanted it to. Come on, guys, make this harder. I thought you guys were the people of the final match of the Mushroom Cup. Introduce us to the Flower Cup's normal difficulty. Even that would be better than the performance you're doing right now. Your patheticness amazes me. Ooh-ha! All right. I still haven't gotten up from my seat. Guys, you can do better than this. I'm just saying. God dang it, Moogle. Let's finish this. Oh god. Fudge. Shoot, ninja. Volley the ball somewhere else. That makes things go by quicker, somewhat. Haha, guy, so stupid. What are you trying to do? Hit the ball from a place where the water is not sprouting, you idiots. Hit it, what did I say before? Hit it where it's not sprouting, idiots. So it could technically not be their fault. Could be that just a random piece of water sprouted at the moment they're gonna volley it. Like, what happened with Ninja? That's why it happened. Oh god, no. Oh my god, stop sprouting at the wrong moment. Oh my god. You guys know there was, you guys knew there was a water sprout. So take this. Actually, if you didn't volley that, I think it would be beneficial to you if you didn't volley that, because, I don't know, but I think you would get an out. I would get an out if they didn't volley that ball. Or they could get an out. Because they volleyed. That was their second volley. Why is a volleyball blue, by the way? Why is it blue? Oh my god, water. Random patches of water coming out at the wrong time. Let's end this. Here we go. Shoo-yah! Oh shoot. I was aiming to hit it, but not on the water sprout. To the point where they would be completely wrecked. All right. Ha, shot. championship point. I give you guys some advice, but I don't think it's worth it, since you should already know the ropes of volleyball.
All right.
And I mean, you guys should already know the ropes of volleyball. You apparently don't know them too well. So, no advice for you, idiots. By idiots, I don't really mean they're idiots. I'm just using it as an insult. I won the Mushroom Cup. See you next time.